My dear brothers and sisters, peace be with you all. Today, Thursday, in our Gospel, we have Jesus telling us the beautiful words: seek and you'll find, ask and you'll receive, knock and the door will be open to you. How wonderful! We have a God who is very close to us, who walks with us, he listens to us, and he wants to be part of our lives. But in order to understand what Jesus is saying in this gospel today, we need to go back to Monday, when he said, "Who do people say that I am?" And then he asked, "And who am I for you? Who am I in your life? What kind of relationship you have with me? What kind of understanding?" When we have an understanding and intimacy with God, then we understand God. And we understand that when he says, "Ask and I will give to you whatever you are asking for," he's not saying, "Ask me for a boat and tomorrow morning I'll put a boat in your front door. Ask me for a better car and tomorrow morning we're going to have a Mercedes in your garage." No, that's not how God performs miracles in our lives. He's saying, "Ask. In those good days and bad days of your life, and I'll be there with you. Ask to try to understand, even when it's difficult, what's going on in your life, that you are not alone, that I am there with you, that I'm taking care of you. And even now, that maybe you cannot understand what's going on, be patient. I'm going to give what's the best for you, not what you are asking for." And I think that is probably the most difficult: being open to the will of God in our lives. But again, when we understand that, and when we are able to be open to the will of God, we realize that whatever the situation we are going through in our lives, no matter what, we can find God in that situation. We seek and we'll find. We knock that door, as dark as it is sometimes, and we're going to see the light of God inside of that darkness. We are going to search for God where nobody thinks that he is, and maybe that's the place where it is the most present. I repeat, a lot of times, when we think that God is not walking with us, are the days when God is carrying us in his arms. And that's why we cannot see the steps beside us. Have faith, always. May Almighty God bless you and protect you today and always, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.